territory.
I'm going to the ocean.
Oh, really? I'm coming with you then.
Hi, are you guys the dragonfly and the pearl bug? I'm the sea urchin.
Yeah, I'm the dragonfly, but I don't know what she is.
Yeah, I'm the pearl bug, and I have other names like Redlute, Skitterbug, or Rotiporty.
Okay.
Where are your mouth and eyes and stuff?
I don't have eyes and ears, but I have a mouth and it's located in the underside of me. It has five toothed plates that point inwards, and they are called the Aristotle's lantern because it was named after the Greek philosopher.
What does that mean?
It means I have no eyes and ears, but I have the mouth.
Okay.
It helps me to see all the way around. I have 360 view with these eyes, and each of my eyes has about 30,000 individual lenses. My eyes can also distinguish the difference between colored ultraviolet and polarized light.
Okay.
I wish I had eyes.
Okay, if you're gonna eat, then I'm gonna eat too. Let's go find some mosquitoes to eat.
How do you get the room to eat it? I have to eat too. Okay, I'll eat all the matter between rattles of them. I'll do these stretches, a rib muscle, and tentacles.
Okay. At least it wasn't a trout.
Or a crab.
Or a frog.
Or a water bug.
Or a sunflower star.
Or a lizard.
Or a snail.
Or a spider.
Wait a minute, if you're an urchin, how did you move?
We have a spine, and among the spines there are five pairs rows of tiny 2 feet with suckers that help with locomotion, capturing food, and holding onto the sea floor. And they help us move.
And I use my wings and legs.
Ugh, I can hardly breathe. I've been running so much, but I can't finish exchanging gases with the environment by pumping them through a system of tubes called trachea that I have. Me too!
Oh, you guys have the same kind of respiratory system, don't you? But mine is different. The gas is exchanged through 2 feet.
Ow!
What?
What kind of nervous system do you have?
My central nervous system is simple with the dorsal brain and ventral nerve cords.
My nervous system has a nerve net and a radial nervous system. We have no central brain.
Guys, I think it's mating season. Now let's go find a partner.
I'm too young. Maybe I should use asexual reproduction by using regeneration. But when I'm an adult, it will be different. Eggs and sperms will be released through 5 gonopores, which is near the anus, and the female will lay millions of eggs that are coated with jelly at the time. And after the eggs hatch, they will swim in the sea and they will be a part of the zooplankton, which are microscopic organisms that eat plankton.
Okay, I think I found someone who wants to be with me. Since I'm the male, I have to hold the female by the thorax or the head, and I have to bend her abdomen so that her own genitalia can be held by the copulatory organs.
You are a guy?
How does your digestive system work?
Well, for me, since dragonflies are insects, we have a complete digestive system. Our digestive system consists basically of a tube that runs from the mouth to the anus. The excretory system consists of malpighian tubules for the removal of nitrogenous waste, and the hindgut for osmoregulation. And so I get rid of wastes through my anus.
My digestive system is that I have a mouse that has 5 teeth, and we eat through the mouse, and then it goes through the order pharynx, stomach, intestines, and the waste through the anus. It is simple, but it's still complete.
How does your circulatory system work?
Us urchins have an open circulatory system, which is the opposite of closed circulatory system. The blood doesn't remain in the blood vessels, and we consist of a central ring, 5 radial blood vessels, and we don't have a true heart, and the blood lacks respiratory pigment.
My circulatory system is open and I have a simple heart, and a section of vessel in the abdomen pumps hemolymph, which is insect blood, to the front of my body, and it returns to the abdomen through open sinuses. Well, it was nice getting to know all you animals, but I have to go now. Bye!
I guess all of us is important. So bye, it was good to see you all.
Yeah, I agree too.